I was screwing it up pretty bad, but man, was it a good boss fight. Oh man, there's a Gyarados. Nobody caught it. I didn't see that. I was too busy. Slippery little this. Bastard. And then we get one of the best cutscenes of all time. Shit. Don't put the controller down yet. Destroyed a couple billion dollars.
Let's go. The hell are you thinking? Played college ball, you know. That's a cushy Ivy League school.
President in two with my bare hands.
That was a
don't fuck with this, Senator.
The crowd goes wild. I love it so much.
What the hell are you?
Why don't you Oh no, it's not time yet. It's not time yet. Off. Yeah, he has an AoE attack. He's just eating our sword swings. Oh. Nope. Okay.
What? Nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we didn't get the chin this time. Now we did. How strong is Armstrong? Like, Raiden literally picked up that freaking Metal Gear and threw it. But he can't hold himself against Armstrong.
Is this it? I do need capital and votes. Wanna know why? I have a dream.
What?
That one day, every person in this nation.
When they say what, it just gets better.
A land of the truly free, dammit. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not shoot the individual, not the other way around.
What is smoking? Coming from Raiden?
In the hands of the people! Where every man is free to think, to act for himself! Fuck all these lunatic lawyers!
Well, no, first person. We know it's getting bad.
To pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down! And from the ashes, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchained! The weak will be purged. And the strongest will thrive. Free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What the hell are you talking about?
You still don't get it.
And you gotta think, that was back before that was even a thing, so.
So I can end war as a business.
I forgot that was even in the game.
In my new America, people will die and kill for what they believe.
Raiden, where the hell is your other arm at?
Not for money, not for oil.
Oh, now I see it.
Right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars.
Get that all out of your system yet?
Nor for anyone else.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Am I finally getting through? I'll rid this world of pointless.
I love it. I love it. I love this. I love this cutscene so much. He just knocked him off. Yeah, let's hug it out, boys. Let's hug it out.
You're batshit insane.
What? Oh, man.
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't fret over every egg.
Not when you're purging the weak, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal and kill just to survive.
But you did survive. Through sheer force of will, following your own set of rules. With your own two hands, you took back your life.
And now, I'll take yours.
Feel a bushin. A bushin? Why do I do that?
Well,
Wait. No! Yeah, I want to see if I could go into blade mode. Oh, Raiden, you look so cool. Come on, alright, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's kick his ass. Yeah. Yeah, Raiden, come on. And he just stands there. And... come on, come on. Dust it off. His shirt's not even damaged. Raiden, you didn't even damage his shirt. He just gives no shit. No, no, not his big meat hands. Oh, Wolfie, you're still alive.
Die, you piece of shit!
And right in his face.
Think that little sword can save your master? Well, go ahead then. But make no mistake, Fido. When I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination. Huh? However, directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good
tell him, Wolf.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now, created my own directives.
You little fuck.
going for the slam dunk. Had to catch it in a cool way, huh, Raiden? Wolfie! Yeah, no, you fucked up now. You just kicked Raiden's dog.
I said my sword was a tool of justice. Not used in anger. Not used for vengeance.
Well, you fucked up now, Armstrong.
But now I'm not so sure. And besides, this isn't my sword.
You're right, it's a lot better than your sword. Oh.
Come on. Okay.
Oh!
Let's dance.
Oh, it's so good. It's so good. I can't believe this. I can't fucking believe this. No! It's okay. It's okay. So when he goes, after I hit him when he's healing, just go straight into... Or I just stand there. He's like, ah, you ain't gonna get me here. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Damn it! Fucking kidding me. Are you fucking kidding me? Get hit again. What you gonna do, Armstrong? We got this. We got the freaking got this. We gotta have this. Nope, get out of it, get out of it. Fuck me. What hit me? Oh. That's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. So that one doesn't do as much. Alright, he's gonna start healing. Nice. What? No. I can't. That's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. Bad. Nice. A repair? Is that a repair? Thank you. Oh, piss off, Senator. Ass is mine now. Come on, get him, Raiden, get him. Two more right there. I can't seem to grab them for some freaking reason. No, I'm not doing it again. He's dead. Finish. Do it, boys. All right. We got him. We got him. We got him. We got him. Oh, he's fucking pissed. Oh, he's still going. He's still going. Trying to finish the job. Man.
Well done, Jack. Your dream dies with you.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, maybe not. You've guaranteed the status quo will go on. For a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution. As an industry. Men will fight for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in.
What?
You carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit. You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Oh, look at his heart look. Evil. Such a good shot. High frequency blade. Murasama unlocked. Wig A. I forget what that does.
Official pet, right, for your family? But first, our top story. President Hamilton returns from Pakistan today Basbod last May. In meetings with Pakistani President Farooq Salam, the two leaders agreed to a new joint initiative in the War on Terror, whereby U.S. Marines will be stationed in Pakistan and given wider authority to conduct operations within the country. This is amidst growing tensions within Pakistan between the country's civil and military leadership, with many in the government calling on the ISI military intelligence agency to be investigated.
Unbelievable! After all that!
For the last time, let it go, Courtney. At least Armstrong will never be president.
But, I mean, Raiden.
There he is.
I have excellent news. We are approved. The new corporation is established.
Nice work, Doc. I guess the world's first cyborg staffing firm is officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, huh?
Kevin's been waiting to do that.
Donations alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade. Perhaps some discipline, eh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance,
eh?
Oh!
fucking Boris.
Perfect solution for an imperfect world.
Well, another benefit. A peaceful application for all my research.
Since when do you care?
Well, recent events have been food for thought, shall we say?
No kidding.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well.
Oi, Sunny! Where you have this kid?
Hang on. Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, okay. You make me head spin.
I still can't tell how.
The same age as me, but all this spaceship? You genius, girl.
Like, how much is left of him?
Alert! Alert! Releasing data.
This is about a crazy world, nah?
Seriously, is it just like his, like right here?
Me never think.
Like his head and then his arm right there?
Me too, you know. Saved my life. I owe him everything. To some people, he'll always be Jack the Ripper.
I'm confused.
I know all about his past. He had it rough. And he hurt a lot of people. But that's not the Raiden I know. The Raiden I know is a hero.
He did save your ass on multiple occasions. Let's see it.
Oh, good, good. Her doctor's research and staffing service certainly help.
I hear World Marshal's looking for a buyer.
Well, you cost them a lot of money, no? Not to mention killing their funding. Literally. The breathtaking program is finished, but the larger company is not, I'm afraid. Someone will buy them. PMCs are in demand once again.
Yeah. Fighting for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in.
Beg pardon?
No. Nothing. Oh.
So, your mind is made? You will not come back?
Sorry, Boris.
I understand. But then, what will you do?
Oh. So good. It's so good. I'm so pissed we never got a sequel. God damn Konami. Give the fans what they want. Give us a freaking sequel to Metal Gear Rising.